your pants on. I'm coming.
Nice rest, dear?
No. Never any rest for the wicked.
Henry, the table needs...
Henry, do that.
Can't believe... I could have had any one of 24 girls. And they wouldn't leave things lying around for me to mutilate myself with either.
Now, don't exaggerate, dear. Friday is our 25th wedding anniversary.
I can't believe I'm bleeding to death. And now you want to make me feel like an old man, too?
Oh, you're not old.
Not a bad cook.
Yeah. Mother always used to say that the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. How holidays and anniversaries make... Anniversary seemed so empty without them. The children always added so much.
Well, I think those days are gone for good, Al. Stranger things have happened.
You know where the old Anderson place is?
Why?
It's another night in your orchard, that's why.
It's customary to ask first, not after.
We were eating dinner and we didn't want to bother you.
Oh, well. No. What did you say you were looking for?
The
road, but I wasn't aware anyone was living there. There's a lot of work around here that needs doing, and maybe even pay a little.
Flopping the hogs, Sue.
That happens to be a lady you're talking to.
Maddie.
There's one thing. Leave the old folks at home.
Improving the quality of your friends.
Sybil.
Sybil. From here anytime, Sybil. You remember.
Let's get going.
Girl, Sybil.
The devil would I know.
No, Sybil.
Oh, Sybil. Find your friends?
Well, they weren't exactly my friends.
Oh, I see. One of our children.
I didn't think you had any children.
Oh, yes. Little Amy, in a way, they do. You've been on the road for a very long time, haven't you? How does the shower sound?
Awesome.
The shower's this way. Now, you be nice or I'll snatch you bald-headed.
Ain't she a sweetie? Well, lucky for him. Because I am. Go ahead.
She hasn't seen her parents in 2 years. Reminds me of one of the children.
What the heck?
Don't worry, dear. Coming from Henry Collender, that is the sound of unbridled enthusiasm.
I'd love to stay. You're really nice. I don't know what to say.
All right, settle down. Let's not get carried away here now.
Don't let him fool you. He loves it.
You know, like this all my life. Beautiful.
Do you like it?
Oh.
Children, would you like to try it?
You mean it?
Of course.
I'll get my soup.
I knew she wouldn't let me down.
Oh, that was quick.
Let's see your soup.
Come sit with us.
It was heaven. I must have been in there for hours.
Henry and I were just talking about her.
It's your anniversary? I wish I had something I could give you.
Oh, you're just being here is enough.
The butcher, he's a moron.
Now, Henry.
Don't now, Henry, me. But without death, we can't live. Yes, animals have to be killed. But they should be killed the right way.
I'm not sure.
Wrong way, it poisons their meat. Fear poisons it.
I'm sorry!
Get out of here!
sorry. I didn't mean to hurt anything. I just wanted to use the tub. I know I shouldn't touch anything. I'm so embarrassed. Oh,
I understand. Henry's a bit sensitive about his things. And, well, since we had any children in the house, that, well, there's really nobody to blame. You won't ruin it. Let me talk to him.
Look, kid. Nothing's hurt. And, you know, like the little woman says, it's our anniversary. So why don't we just have a good time, okay?
I really didn't mean to hurt anything.
Forget it, kid. It's all right. That tub's still waiting for you.
Enjoying yourself? Something to nibble on.
Eleanor! You don't scare me anymore, Henry.
Oh, honey, I never meant to scare you. Now you just relax and enjoy yourself.
Dark side is always there.